Here we go in the second period. Thanks for joining us tonight. Keith around the boards. Ekblad's got it. Takes a shot. Score! It finds its way in! Aaron Ekblad let it go. The Cats cash in 12 seconds into the second period for the lead and the first goal of the season.
Open up here early in the second period. There's Ekblad. Look at the red jerseys around that Chicago net. Deflected there.
Ever got a piece got his of it. First.
Ekblad lays one back for Yandle. Ekblad scores! A rifle of a shot from Aaron Ekblad.
Nice soft pass and right in the wheelhouse for a one-timer. Yeah, you never saw it, see. Hornquist, there's exactly what Detroit hasn't been able to do, is screen the goaltender where he can't pick it up.
Those really risky cross-ice passes, find an open man, get traffic in front.
Oh, what a move by Barkov, looking in front, Ekblad scores! Masterful by Alexander Barkov to set it up.
Is Ekblad coming in from the point, look at how deep he is, put himself in that shooting.
Over to Yandle, back for Barkov, he's met immediately by McDonough, but fires it to the open side. Ekblad, Yandle, Ekblad, one-timer, score! Aaron Ekblad rips it home on the power play! 3-1 Cats.
Position, plays a little catch with Yandle, back to Ekblad, and the screen in front, which we knew that was going to happen. Vasilevsky was just laid on, waving that glove hand, and look at the whip on that stick.
That's Helm sticking behind Bernier. One-timer scores.
Oh,
what a
God.
Shot.
I guess.
Oh. Here last year, some thought they were wondering about Ekblad. Look at the whip on that stick. Oh.
Gives to Uyghur again. Uyghur for Ekblad in the slot. Slap shot, score! Aaron Ekblad blasted home, and the Panthers are on the board. Tied at one.
With a screen in front, that puck had eyes. And just went off of Hudobin and in the far side. A hard-working shift for the Panthers. And they get rewarded, finally, to tie the game.
Huberdeau lets it go. Hornquist had a great screen. Line with the save. Barkov, a good keeping. Shot by Ekblad. Loose in front. It's on the goal line, and it's tapped in.
Nice sticking penalty, if you ask me. Right here, look, hits Pekka's blocker.
Well,
just keeps going at it.
Is that worthy of a challenge?
Blanco at the point. Now weaving his way, they score. Ekblad, a brilliant individual move in a second power play goal.
Aaron Ekblad doesn't get the credit he deserves. A lot of guys in Florida, same thing, but look at this shot. He just pulls it in, uses Matthias Ekholm as a screen, changes the angle just up top, corner right inside.
He with the save, rebound loose. Huberdeau looks to get it out of the zone. At center ice, they battle for it. Here comes Ekblad, his shot, he scores!
And uses, I believe, Roman Josi as a partial screen. You can see Ekholm just misses. They're trying to get change. He just pulls it in. It's right under that triangle between the leg and the stick. Look at that. So Pekka's going to pick this up late. And look at the location.
Huberdeau moves it. He's got it again. Up high, Yandle. Oh, nicely held that puck in. Ekblad shoots. He scores! Aaron Ekblad, his 10th of the season. The Cats are only down by one now.
Ekblad. The Panthers have good motion there. Look at Aaron Ekblad at the top of your screen. He just moves over to give another option. Swept over from Yandle, and then that's all skill. That wrist shot. Aaron Ekblad, he just puts that right underneath the crossbar.
He's pinned up by Huberdeau. It's Ben. Ben is blocked. Haskinen.
Oh, whoa!
What a save! Bobrovsky without a stick. Oh my goodness, what a save. Stars get it back in front. Another shot stopped. Bobrovsky came out on Klingberg. Now Verhaeghe to Huberdeau. He's got a cutting Ekblad in. Backhand scores.
You're kidding me.
And this one will stand. An absolutely incredible sequence. And Ekblad gets the game winner with 9 seconds left in overtime.
I mean, the blocker, they go the other way, and deja vu all over again. Ekblad in tight. Ender this time. There'll be no review.